Of course, you know, we had a very moving day here yesterday in Parliament, remembering Sir David Amess, every MP thinking about the pain of his family right now. And I think most of us also thinking about the random and incredibly violent nature of the attack on him and thinking it could have been us. So all of us are thinking about how we go about things and how we do our work. But contact with the public is an inescapable part of the job. It's not just advice surgeries where Sir David was attacked. It's coffee mornings. It's going around the market. It's a visit to a school, to a small business. You know, doing your park run on a Saturday morning. We are human beings who are part of the community. We don't just land from outer space. And in the British democracy, that constituency representation, that availability to the public is an essential part of it. So I don't think any MP wants to go away and hide in some sort of fortress after what's happened. We have to find a way to continue. Yes, we'll take security advice and make what changes we need to make. But we've got to keep contact with the public because that's the cornerstone of our democracy.